Our quick fire package, as I said, is if you were under the center, this would be a typical one-step or three-step drop passing game. What one of the real keys to this that I like that you don't get out of the Delaware wing T set is now we've got wide receivers to both sides. And our success has been we enable ourselves to identify the weaker of the two cornerbacks and pick on that guy as far as our passing game's concerned.